And most times, they will tell you, they will now send you a heavy bill. What is it for? They say it's for insurance. They won't even give you a chance to go to your own insurance where you can bargain and have the best DC. They will have some captive insurance companies that will just be charging you. They throw the money to add to the principal sum, and they begin to charge interest on both the principal sum and the premium or insurance premium. I think this is very, very bad. I'm not sure it's a practice that's been done any other place in the world. It's only in Nigeria that this is being perpetuated. What I think the banks need to do, if a customer comes and he drops collateral, at best the banks should ask the customer to bring insurance to cover the collateral. In that way, the customer will now do marketing and get the best insurance company at the lowest premium so that his exposure in terms of the loan will be less. But the banks have refused all that. They impose it on people as if they are doing everybody a favor by taking loan from them. After all, if people don't take loans, they will not be able to make profit. So, especially at this time that things are very difficult, there is need for the cost of borrowing to be reduced. And one way to reduce it is for issue of insurance to be controlled. Whenever insurance becomes necessary, the client should be left to take care of that, not for the bank to insist on a company which is one of their branches, one of their captive, and then they just charge you any amount, you don't have a chance to negotiate. So that's why I support this motion. I want to appeal to my colleagues here to help us support this very important motion. And when they pass it to the necessary committees, the committees will be able to work on it and then reach central bank so that the banks can now explain why they continue with this obnoxious act. Mr. Speaker, I'm from a representative people of our ward of Fifa constituency. I'm pleased to be allowed to speak on this issue. Thank you very much.